Abidjan from the airport, going to the DRC embassy and to the Congo Brazzaville embassy.
Everybody knows him.